Hey, YouTube, Tom here. Just wanted to drop in and amend something, guys. I did a video not too long ago about where to pre-order the Note 9 so that you got $500 worth of free stuff. And I'd like to amend that because now I'm going through a headache with B&H Photo and Video. Turns out they're getting their stock the same time as, you know, the average consumer who would have ordered from maybe Samsung even later. With the other retailers like Best Buy and Amazon, you can get it on release day in most situations. You know, they send it out ahead of time and then it gets to you. I've been waiting on B&H Photo and Video and they don't even have stock in their warehouse. Now going on 3 days later, it's going to be about 4 or 5 days before they get it and then it gets shipped out to me. So who knows if that's even going to be the case, because they go on a religious holiday on the weekends, it seems, which is totally fine, but pretty much their business shuts down, so you don't get any answers then, except for maybe a snarky comment on Twitter. But, yeah, so now I'm left without my phone. I had videos lined up I wanted to do for you guys that are now waiting, and yeah, I could cancel, and I wish I could cancel and go with Best Buy or Amazon now. But the thing is, I would lose my pre-order bonus, which I should get. So now I'm up in the air, and I'm, you know, I'm kind of pissed. I wanted to have this for you guys. Probably it would have been the perfect weekend because this is my weekend off. But now that it's being pushed back to God knows when, and I'll be back on my 12-hour shift, so it's going to be way since I'll be able to do anything. So my recommendation to use B&H is no. I hate to say it, but this is the reason small businesses are being crushed and the legs taken out of them by Amazon, because Amazon can deliver. You know, they might be a big evil conglomerate or something, but they deliver. I mean, if I ordered from Amazon, I'd have all my stuff already. And here, all they can tell me is, oh, we can't ship it until we have it. Why don't you have it? You're a major retailer, supposedly. You should have the same structure set up for your company that other companies have. But yeah, so I'm sorry to anybody that I recommended them to that is going through the same thing right now. And yeah, you know, might not see, it's definitely first world problems. But the thing is, it shouldn't happen. No, it's not the end of the world, but again, it shouldn't happen. Nothing was offered to me to make up for this. And it just defeats the purpose of a pre-order. All this did was lock me into them. And now I'll get it when they decide, unless I want to lose my pre-order bonuses. So again, guys, I'm sorry to anybody who also went with them. And for all of you out there who are enjoying their Note 9, I hope you like it. I'm using my Honor 7X that I just got not too long ago. It's a budget phone, but it's pretty great. So it's making the wait between not so bad, because I sold off my Note 8 so I could get the Note 9. But yeah, so I'm sorry, guys, for anybody that went ahead and ordered through them. And my recommendation from it is, no matter how nice it seems, just steer clear of B&H Photo and Video. Okay, talk to you guys later.